was his president. In front of your witnesses and myself, Matthew's made a promise to you, a vow that will take the rest of your lives to fulfill. So therefore it is my privilege to pronounce you husband and wife! Woo!
Feel free to congratulate them.
Congratulations.